The next exercise we're going to perform is the alternating crab toe touches. The way you perform this exercise, we're going to get on a crab position and we're going to touch with the opposite hand our toes, right? So we're going to come up this way and that will complete one repetition. So, one, two, those are the alternating crab toe touches.